These are the 1 p.m. observations for Thursday, April 7th.